Mastering Complex Action is a short, high-degree course with the intention to give a formal education on business management and strategical thinking, and a general overview on the bleeding-edge approaches in sciences to the top-ranking PhD students we have in our country. The idea is bridging the gap between the pure sciences and the application technologies that will become business in the very next future, and helping the innovation steps get a little faster in our country. The results have been impressive. Even in the first years, several PhD students are now working to open their own startup, or they are working on important positions in global companies. The ideal student is a very highly prepared and highly motivated PhD student. They want to think about other options than only basic research. A fundamental point of Mastering Complex Action is written inside the payoff, education for next generation leaders. That means being scientists or either entrepreneurs with a global focus, understanding global challenges.
My name is Luigi Asso, and I'm working on my startup company at the moment. One of the best things I found in the master was some lectures that were discussing about innovation in evolutions or new paradigms and how to understand evolution frameworks. I felt myself very engaged, because in those moments give you a sense that you can think out of the box, actually. And I really like when you have people of different backgrounds that you can, you know, discuss and share with different ideas. And then, of course, I found valuable that the people that were here has also a background that can also quantify ideas and then, you know, create some toys to show that it works. I took part at the Mastering Complex Action at CISA because I thought that it would have been an interesting thing to place on the experience that we were gathering with the entrepreneurial side. And it has been, actually.